Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. I'll be helping you learn how to log into your Paychex employee account in today's tutorial. If you are watching us for the first time, subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button and press the bell icon to never miss another update from us. Paychex is an American provider of human resource payroll and benefits outsourcing services for small to medium-sized businesses. In order to log into Paychex employee account, start by click and open any web browser you want. Now type in Paychex employee login in the URL box and search. From the search results, click on the first one and you'll be taken to its official website. In order to log into your employee account, on the right-hand side you'll see your options here. Employee, business owner, accounting professional, financial advisor. You can click on according to your designation. Under employee, click on any options you want to log in with and click on anyone. You'll be taken to next tab where you can log into your account. In the first text field, enter your username. Make sure to enter a valid one in order to log in smooth, and in case you've forgotten your username, you can click on Forgot Username link and follow the instructions to look for your username. After that, click on the Continue button and a password box will appear along with the security image. While logging to Paychex employee, everyone has their own security image. If this is your security image, then you can move on and enter your password on the next build. Make sure to type in a correct password while you log in, for logging in without it any kind of a problem. In case you forgot the password, you can even reset your password by clicking on Forgot Password and follow the instructions. After entering the correct credentials for your account, click on the Login button and just like that you'll be logged into your Paychex employee account. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.